News is next.
One neighbor rescues another from an Evansville apartment house fire tonight.
And Governor Patton declares a weather emergency in Kentucky. The stories are next on NewsWatch.
Live from the Tri-State's News Leader, NewsWatch 14 at 10 with David James, Ann Comas, Jeff Lyons Weather, and Mike Blake Sports.
Good evening. An apartment house fire in Evansville.